Okay, I might sound a little different because I think no, yeah, I still have a cold a little bit. This is only gonna take my lips are coming out. What's that? Nice.
See a lighthouse.
Wait, what about that hot dog stand?
It totally matches.
Awesome.
Then that means we have to go to this block here.
Two centimeters short. Looks like I just booked a ticket to the hardware store. Let's just see what the problem is and go from there.
Actually, this is kind of hard.
Hey, do you want to sign this petition to help fund stronger clips?
No!
Well,
now where are we supposed to go? This mall's huge.
Yeah,
I'm surprised
the foot traffic is
sustained. What do people call this? The frolic stretch into that? That's what you guys mean? That I was trying to fuck that off? Follow your heart for 100 paces to reveal the next step in your journey.
Follow your heart for 100 paces! But that's through the food court.
I have an old trick for situations like this.
Excuse me! Sorry! Fine. Sorry! What? Dead end? This machine doesn't even work. How many pieces have we gone?
I mean, what?
Excuse me? Are you listening to me? Hello? I'm looking for two guys that came through here. A tall one and a short one.
Sure. But those guys come here every day.
Oh, no! I bet it means those guys with the TV!
You saw them headed toward the wall. You know, I have extra car batteries. I can just get you one.
No, Skips. This is between them and I.
Mm-hmm.
Which one is it?
Them and me. Not going to a movie. Have fun doing your thing.
Alright, hold on a second. 3, 2, 1. Hologram wall!
Well, that was my last idea. This is hopeless.
Wait, shh. Listen. Do you hear that?
Do you think?
It's Morimoto's secret passage!
Hey, have you seen two guys on the TV?
Sure. They were headed toward the food court. You want to sign this petition to help fund stronger clipboards?
Of course.
Go!
I always warn you, those are the rules.
Try to turn back on.
This mall must be 15 years old.
Is this leg I'm struggling with?
Yeah, it smells like
this thing's classic.
You've been smelling a lot of stuff lately.
Yeah, I just got a recall, so everything's really jumping out at me.
It's a game store.
Yeah, except they only have lousy games left.
Like, come on, it's not my fault.
No? What are you doing here? I thought you were working at that other place.
Not my fault. Socks are too slippery. I don't take my socks off. Don't judge me. I'm gonna take out this video while I'm